I want to say this to the television audience.
We stand today on one of the strange promontories of human history.
The only thing we have to fear is
thousands and thousands of young Americans
infecting this nation.
Ask not
why act now.
What your country can do for you.
Revolution.
And so I say in conclusion,
God bless you all.